is 49 divided by 7. Okay? 7 we will write outside and 49 we will write inside. Okay? Here we have to check for it is not in the table of 7. 49 we will take. 2 digits we will take. Yes, 49 it is in the table of 7. Okay, 7 sevens are 49. And 49 minus 49 it will be 0. And this is the long form of division. Okay, if you know the table, you can directly identify how to do it. Okay, how many times we have to take the number, you can easily take it. Okay, but before that, you should know the tables. Okay, next question we will see. See, 40 divided by 10. 10 we will write outside, 40 we will write inside. Now here we have to check, 40 number we can check it easily. 40 it is in the table of 10. Yes. How many times? 4 times. 10 folds are 40. And 40 minus 40 it will be 0. And this is the long form of division. And this is only the division facts. Okay. Next question we will see. In this question you can see here we have to convert into the division facts. Okay. Write corresponding division facts. Okay. The remainder will be 0. Obviously, the remainder will be 0 in the both question. Here we have to just write down in division facts. How to write it? Look at the board. Okay, 14. Okay, inside the number we will write here. Okay, this is dividend. Divide sign we will use. And 7 is the divisor. Here we will write 7. Okay, and after dividing 7 in the table of 7, 14 will come 2 times and it is the division fact. Okay. Next question, 16 is the dividend. Inside the value we will write firstly, then division sign we will use. 8 is the divisor. After division sign we will write 8. In the table of 8, 16 will come 2 times, so equal to 2 we will write and it is the division fact. Okay. Next question is the word problem. So we will see next question. Next question is 49 divided by 7. Okay. 7 we will write outside and 49 we will write inside. Okay. Here we have to check for it is not in the table of 7. 49 we will take. 2 digits we will take. Yes, 49 it is in the table of 7. Okay. 7 sevens are 49. And 49 minus 49 it will be 0. And this is the long form of division. Okay. If you know the table, you can directly identify how to do it. Okay, how many times we have to take the number, you can easily take it. Okay, but before that you should know the tables. Okay, next question we will see. See, 40 divided by 10. 10 we will write outside, 40 we will write inside. Now here we have to check, 40 number we can check it easily. 40 it is in the table of 10. Yes. How many times? 4 times. 10 folds are 40. And 40 minus 40 it will be 0. And this is the long form of division. And this is only the division facts. Okay. Next question we will see. In this question you can see here we have to convert into the division facts. Okay. Write corresponding division facts. Okay. The remainder will be 0. Obviously the remainder will be 0 in the both question. Here we have to just write down in division facts. How to write it? Look at the board. Okay, 14. Okay, inside the number we will write here. Okay, this is dividend. Divide sign we will use. And 7 is the divisor. Here we will write 7. Okay, and after dividing 7 in the table of 7, 14 will come 2 times. And it is the division fact. Okay, next question, 16 is the dividend. Inside the value we will write firstly, then division sign we will use. 8 is the divisor. After division sign we will write 8. In the table of 8, 16 will come 2 times, so equal to 2 we will write and it is the division fact. Okay, next question is the word problem. So we will see next question. In question number 3 word problems, we will read the first question. 15 keys are put equally in 3 rings. How many keys are there in each ring? इसका मतलब ये है कि 15 keys है and 3 rings है. Okay, तो एक ring में कितनी keys आना चाहिए? Clear? So here we have to do the divide.
okay, because equally share we have to do, so here we have to do the divide. Okay, so as you know that in the previous classes I taught you 15 is the bigger number, okay, and bigger number we will write before the sign of division. Okay, so similarly this things we will follow here. 15 is the big number, we will write here before the division sign, and 3 is the small number, we will write after the division sign. Now we have to check 3 is in the table of 15. Yes, how many times 15 sign, so equal to sign we will write, and 5 we will write here. Okay, in the table of 3 15 will come 5 times. That means in each ring will have 5 keys. Okay, in each ring have 5 keys. Thank you so much. God bless you all.